call me arrogant, because what I'm saying is true. I'm European champion, so I'm not one of the bottle. I think I'm a special one.
Here's Chelsea with Lampard. Is it in the box, Frank Lampard? This could be a seminal moment. He scored! Frank Lampard's put it in, and Chelsea are half an hour from the title.
Tremendous play from Frank Lampard.
Chelsea have got 2-on-2 here. This could be the title. Frank Lampard to win it. He's got it. 2-0. No way back for Bolton. Give Chelsea the title. 50 years on. All the heartache, the highs and lows since then. They've won FA Cups and League Cups and a couple of European trophies, but they've not been champions of England since 1955. And on April the 30th, 2005, they finally put that right.
Skill of Jones. Mikel played that forward to Drogba. It's Drogba again! And Chelsea have scored! And it's Didier Drogba with the first goal in an FA Cup final at the new Wembley! With 5 minutes to go in extra time, Drogba has scored for Chelsea!
Now Lampard. Escape Neville this time, Frank Lampard! Oh! Pick that out! Frank Lampard blasts Chelsea into the lead for the first time, and is that the winning goal in this season's FA Cup final?
Into it, Lampard refed, and Kego Anelka! Abramovich, Anelka, oh my word, better, and Lampard again, and Drogba! Golden boots, and Drogba! A champion's hat-trick!
Chelsea will just not let go of the Champions League. He's given away a penalty. Mata. Hazard. And here's Lampard. Could this be the moment? It is! Frank Lampard makes Chelsea history. His 202nd goal for the club, equaling the record set by the great Bobby Tanley. Now Lampard. Hazard. And again Hazard. And he's done it! Frank Lampard has become the highest goal scorer in Chelsea's history and surely also wrapped up the 3 points today.
Well, it's the kind of incisive cutting move that they haven't been able to produce too often this afternoon, Chelsea. But just found one out of nowhere just in time to cut through.